My name is James Ridyard, today's Golfer Elite instructor and Stack and Tilt authorised instructor. Hopefully you've already watched my first two videos on how to hit the ground in the same place and how to hit the ball far. In this video I'm going to explain to you fundamental number three, which is how to control the curve of your golf ball. Now, everybody's swing is different, we accept that, you need to accept that as well. What I'm going to show you today is an example of how I would adjust a slicer's setup in order to reduce the leftward path that creates a left to right spin they actually have on their golf ball. Okay, the adjustments I would make from a standard setup would first of all be to move the golf ball back. This is going to encourage you to actually hit the golf ball further on the back side of the circle so the club won't be traveling across the golf ball. The second adjustment I would make, we'd have the weight further forwards. Notice it's the hips I'm pushing forwards, not the head. And the third adjustment would be to move the handle further forwards and upwards. Okay, you put all these pieces together and your swing will be less across, so you can't put as much cut spin on the golf ball, and more out to the right. You might even hit some draws this way. So in summary, I've just shown you fundamental number three, which is how to control the curve of your golf ball. We did this by adjusting your setup, or grid as we would call it, in order to reduce the symptoms of a slicer, which is swinging across the golf ball, being the main culprit. I hope you've enjoyed all three of the Stack and Tilt videos I've done. Go out, give it a try, have fun with it. Feel free to let me know how you get on.